solved overnight. This is solved over months of snapping her out of it and redirecting her. And then what you see, because this is a very effective approach that we took with her, she's starting to redirect herself. Mm-hmm. And then I reward that, of course. But it by no means is it easy for her.
Yeah.
That's where the shaking comes in. But look, this is so much better than she was just a few days ago.
Yeah.
You know, so every day she's making more progress. But yeah, dogs like her take time to make the big progress. This is big progress, though. I bet her owners would be very happy just for this.
Yeah.
But for me, I don't see the final product yet. I want her to be completely relaxed and not even worried about it. That's my final product. Just like how your young girl that's me mm-hmm. right now. She's not even phased by it. It doesn't even mean anything to her.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I'd like to get it. Interesting thing about this is she learned place, and then I was looking for distractions, and she was doing really good on place, so I took this out, and she got off the bed once, and then she wanted to get back off the bed to go after it. And she's actually looking more relaxed. Although she looks stressed right now, she actually looks more relaxed than the first time. You know, so see how she's starting to. Yeah, it's a good girl. That's a nice one to reward right there. It's stepping in the right direction. So that is this starting. So this is starting to produce calmness. Because what happens is she sees it, she gets excited, I correct it, I calm her down over and over again. So this now is starting to mean relax. Because if she continues to get worked up, I'll go. If she feels that, it's five. I think she did. Good girl. And that serves as a reminder. Okay? Though she does have to breathe right now. Very nice. It's more telling in the eyes. Chill. She's working on just staying relaxed. What we don't want to see is for the eyes big.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's, you'll see when she first sees it, the eyes go big and then she'll relax herself. See it?
Yeah.
And then she relaxes herself. Now imagine her never relax herself and then it's on. That would be what she needs to do.
Mm-hmm.
And the eyes are huge because she's going into parts of prey driver induced, I'm sure, which the eyes get big and you're dialing in on things. She's starting to kick herself out of it on her own, snap herself out of it, which is a really beautiful thing. Not to mention, it's very easy to do with this. When she goes home, if she, say she does kick into one of these fits where she's in the old house, she sees the old light room, and then she kicks into it, it's as simple as saying no, correcting, and then directing by saying come, place, and let that light continue to go. Do that a couple times yourself with her, because she is pretty compliant. But she's also a little, she can get neurotic, so she can get a little spazzy. So that's why with our commands, we're going to bring her into this nice calm state. So we start reprogramming her responses, and you're seeing it happen in front of you. When people say reprogram the dog's responses, this is how it's done. It doesn't matter if this is a dog, with a dog reactive, or if it's a little light. It doesn't matter what it is. They have one response, we disagree with it, and then we calm them down, and they stay calm while this goes by. And that's the proper response. That's the one that gets praised and doesn't get corrected. I'm proud of you,
Cora.
I'm very proud of her. Very good. And she's, you know why I'm so proud of her? And everybody can feel it when you see it. It's like you can see she's trying.
Mm-hmm.
And that is all we're asking for. If she was blowing me off, but doing, even if she was doing better than she is now, state of mind, but she was blowing me off, I would punish her. She has to try. That's all I'm asking from her. Just try, because I'm trying. Your owner's trying. We need you to try.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? And she is. And that's the message we get across in day one, day two.